Such a great victory anthem for Fit.
It's time.
Alright. So, four. Lineup by ability for ADV.
So will it happen? Will they lose so badly that they will be put in a position where they can get relegated? Or will they win and go through summer? To winter. Fuck!
Toys.
Yes. Not even a minute in, I fucked up. It's great.
Well, you know, the 4chan Cup is full of fuck-ups, so...
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, you're among company here.
I mean, right now I'm just enjoying the new history board.
Which How is it, by I never... the way? I haven't gotten a chance to browse it.
I mean, it started off with a lot of poll posting, obviously when it first opened, because, you know, fucking new board, gotta rate it. But so far, what I've seen, it's been pretty... There's some poll that leaks through, but it's so far it's been pretty good, and I'm enjoying it so far.
And start on your defensive preset. You got it, ADP. And for A, we have swap quality with JoJo. Wait, what?
They're both in the pitch.
Okay.
But they want the higher quality player in the middle, apparently. But is this quality or is this all caps quality? You can't tell with all the player names.
Cog is in. Papa Bones is coming on. Oh no, he's off. For Yurt.
Barkhead, what was the question?
If this is quality or quality in all caps? Well, all the player names are in all caps, so it's a bit
hard. I'm going to assume it's quality in all caps.
Yoamar is not playing for A today.
Okay, good. Take off that thing from the pitch.
And before she gets subbed in near the end, and scores again.
Oh, she probably will.
She's trollish like that.
Have you introduced yourself to history yet? The history board?
I've taken a few looks there. Seems halfway decent so far.
Yeah, I mean, obviously day one was, like, rough. But so far...
Day one on any board's rough.
Yeah. But I think the one thing you're going to get poll posting inevitably, but you just have to, like, ignore it. And so far, it seems to be the case. And it's a comfy board, and I would agree. It's very comfy.
Yeah, I could see myself visiting it a fair bit as well.
Yeah.
I'm mostly a historical wargamer as well, so that automatically gets a connection.
All right, yeah. I already got the all good from both managers, so I just got to keep loading up music, and we'll be ready to kick this one off. Why is S4S's page open? Get out of here.
Why would you have to load that? It's a friendly page.
Which then begs the question, a history team when?
In 6 months, when it's allowed.
Yeah, I heard 6 months or never, and I'll take either one.
Your face when Fetus play off with T, his, and Aiko.
Aiko.
Maybe throw Biz in there.
The big question for Aiko is going to be, are they going to have D-tier aesthetics if they appear?
That's a good question, actually. Ved, please. Ved, when's the next Plinkett review? You fraud. You hack fraud.
Yeah, it looks like both teams have a pretty decent selection of conditions on the field with some decent
stuff. Yeah, I'm talking A looking great. Actually, both teams looking really good. Like, A only have the slight favor because they got, like, one more orange and one more red on the pitch. It's kind of nuts, actually.
Well, there are those two red-conditioned players on the bench for ADV. I assume one of them is a right winger.
Yeah, they might save them for later.
Well, it might, of course, also be for a position that they don't plan to
Ved, 1v1, Final Destination, no fucks. Please. Do you even melee? Like, Fox is literally the only competitive choice right now, and you know it.
Is it still? Lost to competitive Melee matches I've seen. I haven't seen much of Fox.
Okay, well, here's the thing. I don't watch a lot of Melee, but Fox is still the top pick. He's got way too many good qualities. For me, the thing I find most bullshit is that his up smash will just kill you at 75%, which is like, fuck off. But yeah, he's top pick. Like, I remember last Evo where Armada, who's normally known for his Peach play, he just picked Fox to win it, and he did, so.
Alright. So we are good to go here. I just need to start A on their custom preset and ADV on their defensive. And we gotta go to that new pitch that's been...
New pitch.
Yes.
Which one?
Oh, goodness.
The Untrodden Valley, because apparently that's JP's new pitch.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
I've seen some screenshots of this. And it's very much customized.
What would be a good ball for these two teams?
Dragon Ball?
Yeah, the Dragon Ball could work.
Sure.
How about the Mammy Ball?
Mammy Ball?
Also works.
I'm fine with either one.
Yeah, the A manager wishes to use the Mammy Ball.
Yes. Thank you.
All right, we are ready to kick this one off here. ADV versus A. Coach Mode is on. Other people dream of goals. Well, you just choke it.
Bert? Is that you? Pez knows.
Pez is more than self-aware.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Glorious.
It looks great.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some
All right, here we go. Just gotta put them on their desired presets, ADV on their defensive and A on their custom. There you go, both teams, you are now on the right presets. And here's Suicide. He's not... he keeps it in. Suicide! Oh, wide!
That would have been cheeky as fuck.
I loved seeing the Toho's on that camera angle where it was showing the player rosters. And looking Suicide's...
You could just see them here as well.
You could see Suicide's rope just in the distance.
I mean...
Join us! You know what it takes!
I mean, don't you know why they're on cameras? Because they're fucking doing play-by-play. They're doing play-by-play for the Gensokyo Radio, obviously.
Well, that's actually a thing. Suicide went against Tokyo, and he's still attached to the rope.
The rope hasn't... It's not working still.
No, it pierces the heavens. The rope goes on forever.
Ooh. That was an interesting reaction.
Was Chaika passing back? Get it forward to Moogie. Here's Bebop. Looking for Inferno Cop. Inferno Cop cutting inside! Inferno Cop goal!
red and shooting them. Even Rust, for it's upon the fury. Even Rust, for it's upon the fury. Bend up, I hand down, record up. Dust buffs, the top, but that's up. Even Rust, for it's upon the fury. Even Rust, for it's upon the fury.
Oh man, that poor defender, the ball went right behind him at the right angle.
What a shot.
It was a great shot. Now let's see if ADV can tack on one.
Yeah. Can they equalize?
If they want to spoil his chances, they got to look better than this.
I mean, A so far have just been very consistent, which I think fans of the team have just been looking for so long, because they've just been missing that consistency. And so far, this cup, it seems to be the case.
Bert. Into a defender.
Oh, Moogie. Wow.
Oh, Moogie destroys somebody and then puts it over the bar.
I don't know why she took that shot.
Moogie wants to show why she's the best K-On, I guess.
Field goal is good. 3 points.
Maybe she thinks she only needs to get it the Shrine Gate, not the goal.
I mean, think about it. There's two poles right next to the net, so I'm thinking, oh, I can take the field goal. This is my time to shine.
5-inch dick. Cuckold goes back to 5-inch dick. Here's Moral Fag. Can't get around Moogie.
Oh, wow, this A team has been very aggressive. Letter. Stealing the ball whenever they can.
Yeah,
and
very
it's right to Inferno Cop. You can see Moogie and Bebop making the run to Bert. And that's cut out.
Well, Bert, fair, they didn't have any great options there anyway, so might as well try a risky pass that might get a good opportunity.
Moral
They're
fag.
Controlling enough that they can risk it so far.
Suicide around one. He's got 5-inch dick. 5-inch dick is off the defender.
Nice pressure by the defense. Just in time. Forces him to take the bad shot.
Well, he gets a corner out of it. Goes up. Switch to defensive preset at 40. You got it, A.
Interesting.
Nice pickup from Bebop there.
Inferno Cop. He's all alone. He's got somebody running up on the wing.
Oh,
that's
this
Bert.
Is looking really good.
Bert out on the wing. Bert into a defense.
Bert,
come on, Bert.
Please.
He's still charging
his
choke
meter. Suicide.
Yeah, I mean,
suicide.
He can't even set up the ball.
Oh, quality takes it away before 5-inch dick.
Quality defense.
Quality defense. And when he fucks up, quality defense. It works.
It makes things so easy.
It makes things so much easier for us. Thank you.
Here we go. A's just holding it in their half for the moment, looking for the opening they need to take. Oh, that's taken away. Right to suicide. The 5-inch dick goes back, and it's forward to relationship. Relationship. Still going to how do I get GF to relationship? Loses it to One Punch Man.
Again, this defense has been very good.
Oh no, that was a bad pass by Chaka. No, it's taken away.
Almost spoke too soon, but managed to recover that just fine. Very solid defense.
We have breach Chaka today.
Here's Bebop. Bebop goes back to Renchon. Moogie to Bebop. Bebop back to Moogie to the Inferno Cup.
Wait, he
Inferno
got it?
Cup takes control. Good guy, Gray missed a grab.
Not a bad shot. I mean, I don't think he could have slowed down. There were way too many defenders on him. So I think good call to take the shot. Just not the best shot.
Not a great opportunity, no, but might as well try.
Inferno Cup passes back to Yurt. Loses it.
Oh.
Suicide. How do I get GF? I almost said, how do I get rich for how do I get GF?
Well, I mean, it's the same thing, really.
Not necessarily, but yeah, one does make the other easier.
Oh, yes, nope, the definitely. A management has rescinded their request to change the preset.
Yeah, I found it weird him asking for it to begin with, because they were playing very well. I don't know why he would do that. I don't know if it was a parking the bus tactic or thinking, maybe we should just get more control of the ball.
You do not park the bus with a one goal lead. You do
no,
not.
Hell no. But I've seen teams do it, and it's horrible.
Yeah, it's a stupid idea. Some people still decide to do so.
Like, even in a two goal lead, I wouldn't do it.
To Cog. Back to Cog. I think A's just, they're just laughing at ADV at the moment.
Yeah, they came here to laugh at them. I think they're just outplaying them. Their defense has been on game. Their offense, even though they haven't scored another goal yet, they've just been playing very well.
They're doing the solid build-up thing, and they don't want to risk
it. Now they're just fucking killing the time. There we go.
Yep. 1-0 at the half. Not hopeless for ADV, but they're going to have to work for it.
Probably an even amount of shots, because ADV still got shots. They're just very bad shots and mostly off target. Yeah, pretty much. That's what I expected.
Twice shots for A, but still, yeah.
So we have halftime changes for A, actually.
All right, let's see what they want. See what they're going to do.
Bring up their conditions. Swap Inferno Cup and Bebop.
Ah, okay.
Wait. You want Bebop playing as a second striker? All right. Just making sure.
Well, Inferno Cup has been more effective in his finishing so far. But I'm not sure if this is a practical choice.
I don't know if that's going to change anything.
Unless Inferno one of them is something like a dummy runner or anything, or something like that.
Hmm. We'll see. We'll see how this pays off.
Yep, he says that's it. On to the second half we go. A kicking off now. Let's see how putting Inferno Cop as the front man changes the dynamic of this game. And so far, it hasn't changed much. It's still A's back line laughing at ADV's front three.
Oh, I love this fucking tiki-taka bullshit. Thanks! So much.
Well, turns out they're a lot better at abusing triangles than X.
Oh,
which
definitely.
It's kind of surprising, but
Moogie, it's back to Bert, back to Moogie. Moogie, just bad pass.
I think he just lost possession of that.
Here's a 5-inch dick.
Yeah.
How do I get GF back to 5-inch dick? Goes back.
Good
and
defense.
Forward
oh,
and
shit.
Falls over Morofag in support, and Renchon passes it away.
This defense has been relentless.
No, Suicide takes it away. Wow!
Nope!
That was a foul and a half. It wasn't called?
It's like every time they fuck up, they actually just completely fix it. It's like, oh shit, and they just fix the mistake immediately. It's
wow.
That kind of defense. It's amazing.
That was entirely on the ball.
Yeah,
I just thought that his legs were just behind the ball.
Yeah, I just saw the stream he played. It was a clean tackle. Very well played.
Subs
actually, very
at
nice reaction.
6 called by A, and we have subs at 60 called by ADV.
All right, so we're going to get tons of subs. Oh, man. Yeah, there it goes. Unless just,
here comes more pass completion, guys.
How do you like your football, fam?
Just pass my shit up.
Thank you.
Right up to Bert so he can choke it.
Oh, Dow, okay, there we go.
We're in the midfield, so we're going to do ADV subs. Oh, I'll switch to preset 3 as soon as we get back in game there, ADV.
Ooh. Let's see what preset 3 has in store for us, then.
I'll bring up A subs so they can know what they want at 66. Oh, right. He already lined up his subs.
Neato.
Okay, ask the opposite gender for cup gold. All right. Bye, Tony. Get it off your chest for right with the letter and rape victim in.
Oh, two reds. Nice. That's going to look good. Hold on. As soon as he gets...
Yeah, sending in a rape victim is going to look good. Don't get to say that very often.
No, how do I get GF? It was...
You just took him off.
No. It was write a letter. Not how do I get GF. And rape victim in for shut in. That's a good trade off.
Yeah,
a red for a red.
Very
out
good
with
stuff.
The hickeys.
and switch to preset 3. And I will do that as soon as we get back in game here. You are now on your preset 3.
Didn't A ask for subs at 60?
That was ADB. A has subs at 66.
Oh,
66.
Okay. So they wanted us to check them.
Oh, some spaghetti happened.
Suicide! Suicide with a long shot! And ADB bring it back!
Oh, snap.
My legs are tangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone, 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 gone. My legs are tangling off the edge. A stomach full of pills didn't work again. I put a bullet in my head and I'm gone, 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 gone.
Gone too far, yeah, I'm gone again. It's gone on too long, tell you how it ends. I'm sitting on the edge with my two best friends. One's a bottle of pills and one's a bottle of gin. I'm 20 stories up, yeah, up at the top. I polished off this bottle, now it's pushing me off. Asphalt to me has never looked so soft. I bet my mama found my letter, now she's calling the cops. I gotta take this opportunity before I miss it. Cause now I hear the sirens and they're off in the distance. Believe me when I tell you that I've been persistent. Cause I'm more scarred than my wrist is. I've been trying too long with too dull of a knife. But tonight I made sure that I sharpened it twice. I never bought a suit before in my life. But when you go to meet God, you know you wanna look nice.
So if I survive, then I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. My legs are tangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone, gone, gone.
I wish I was at home reading manga.
it's just that Saitama.
An unprepared. I mentioned that every time they fucked up, they would always just like fix it. Very uncharacteristic, a screw up that just lead to a concession now, and it's one all. That Tiki Taka only works for so long until ADB just is tired of your goddamn shit.
So will the strongest man in the world be able to pick it up on that defensive effort?
We'll have to see.
And here comes the semen demon.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, God.
Oh, no Umaru. Rip. No, no disgusting hamster thing.
Well, they've got the sub left.
And go back to the defensive preset. You got it? Is that it for your subs? I think they're going to hold on to their last sub here.
Yeah.
Yep. All right, to the defensive preset A goes. In come the subs. There you go, A. You are in defensive. And wow, ADB take it right away, but a bad pass. No, they're trying.
This is the way they were scoring those goals, so let's go back to that game plan. That's an important idea to me.
All right, maybe. Okay, they're just going to look for some space.
They're fired up now. They want this win.
They want it because this win puts them in winter.
Moogie, though.
Wait, Moogie!
No, wait, Inferno Cup takes it away!
Oh. Inferno Cup!
Inferno Cup is saved!
Okay, gonna at least get the corner. Not the worst.
I switched ADV to their custom. Yeah, I did. That's how they scored the goal. Of course. Oh, timeout called by A.
I mean, admittedly, oh, really? Interesting.
Check them. We were at 66.
Is this their last sub or what?
Swap Inferno Cop with Bebop.
Oh, okay then.
Back in position.
Oh, wait. He wants us on his defensive preset, probably.
Okay.
No, no, no.
I think we'll see. Hold on.
Do it on the other side. On your defensive preset? Offensive preset. Okay.
I think it's don't the changes carry over or no?
Well, there you go.
Alrighty. Easy as that.
That all? That's it. On we go.
I mean, a tie for A is not the worst thing they can get. They'll still be on 7 points, but right now, a 9-point thing, I think, would almost assuredly put them into winter.
I think it guarantees, actually.
Yeah, pardon? I think that's more than a guarantee for them.
Ooh.
Oh, Yart almost
Yart
gets
so
it.
Close.
How do I get GF? Oh, it topples over by really Moogie. loses it. Loogie loses it. And it's over to 5-inch Dick. Relationship. Oh. Here comes the counter. They got Suicide Ford, but he's covered well. That's a good pass, but I think it's taken away by One Punch Man. It is.
Yeah. All right. There we go.
He's recovering for his earlier failure.
Bebop Inferno. Bebop. What is he going to do?
Holds
he's
it.
Waiting. Holds
it. Oh, what a bad pass up to Moogie. How do I get GF passing it away before A can pressure? And that's a bad long pass to the 5-inch Dick.
Horrible pass.
Rip.
There's Moogie once again.
Up across the wing.
Moogie
loses it to Moral Fag.
Moogie, please.
Moogie has just been off the game today.
Here's Get It Off Your Chest. Passes back. Comes forward again, and it's in the midfield.
Yeah.
How do you want your midfield sandwich, Senpai?
Chest! Fuck.
Oh, that was a good back heel by 5-inch. Oh, he was offside.
Even if it wasn't offside, I think One Punch Man was covered
in
well.
Oh, yeah, that was way, way, way offside.
Yeah.
One Punch Man has started giving a fuck now, so.
Yeah, even if it wasn't offside, he pressured him really well, so. Don't think that would have been a huge deal.
13 minutes left in this match, and it's still even.
Still dead even scoreline. After a very uncharacteristic blunder by the A defense in this match.
Last time out at 80. Okay, you got it, A. And while ADV have passed it up in the midfield and all they're holding it, let's do their last time out.
Okay, yeah, because right now nothing they're doing is really working. They got to have to change something up a little bit. They got to apply more pressure because they had some moments, but there's not enough. They want to consistently apply the pressure. Because now it's getting a little too close for comfort.
Is this on your offensive or defensive preset? Because I know you're running your defensive preset right now. Says the offensive preset.
Come on, just toss in Yomar at this point.
On defensive preset, do counter wide. You got it. Oh, that's custom. Defensive. Counter and wide. Counter long wide. There you go. And I think that's all.
This should expose them a bit less to counterattack, so maybe it's a good idea, yeah?
Yeah, I think that's all. Preset 1 called for ADV. You got it? So ADV looking to make one last push as they go to their offensive preset.
Oh, it's a lot of pressure for both these teams.
Long ball forward to Suicide, to Relationship. Oh, that's a good pass to 5-inch Dig. It loses it.
Denied.
Good defense.
Get it off your chest. Launching it forward again to Suicide. Suicide still maintaining control. Puts it into a defender.
One Punch Man saving the day.
Holy shit.
Inferno Cop.
You kind of put them in the situation, but yeah. He's making
passes back. Last 5 minutes.
It's getting there.
And it's launched forward and headed away. How do I get GF to get it off your chest? They gotta go beyond the halfway line. They have to keep the pressure on it. Oh, that's good pass.
So
5-inch Dick. 5-inch Dick is saved.
What a multi defense.
Oh, what a volley. And it's saved. God. What a save by Accelerator.
Here comes the counter.
Inferno Cop out on the wing. He's got Bebop making the run. And Inferno Cop loses control. Passes back to Yurt. 2 minutes of stoppage!
Oh my goodness. This is gonna come down to the wire, Inferno.
Oh, here's Bert scores another moment for A! He didn't choke it! He didn't choke it!
He did it!
We'll be right back. to the fucking wire, but is there enough time for ADV to retaliate?
I don't know, but A want their custom preset, and ADV want their preset too.
If ADV lose the ball right now, that's it.
And no, they did it! They lose it! They lost it to Quality to end the game!
Oh my god, what a finale. What a way to end it. Holy...
That day, ADV received a grim reminder that they can't control every anime team.
Bert, you motherfucking piece of shit. You fucked up this entire game with shitty passes. Yet it doesn't matter. You've redeemed yourself in the eyes of your fans. Clinching it in the dying minutes. 9 points. I think they're essentially in winter. Yeah.
They're on 9 points. I mean, doesn't this put them at the top of the group?
It does, but I'm trying to think, like...
Based on who still needs to play against who.
Okay, so Toy still have, like... Oh, God.
A's next match is against three of all teams.
Yes. Toy can still 9-point it. ADV can't. No? Oh, wait, no.
ADV, no, Toy still have three matches
ADV
to play.
ADV can still point it. ADV can still 9-point it, but it can't do it alongside Toy.
Yeah, but it would have...
Which makes A safe.
Yep, A are through. They are confirmed 100% through.
Our SRS can still 9-point as well, but that would also be at the cost of both Toy and ADV. So yeah, two of them can... One of them can still 9-point as well then, but...
Because the thing is, a team can 9-point it, like, yeah, multiple teams can still 9-point it, but it's going to cost another team their 9 points. So at this point, A, I don't think can't be surpassed. But yeah. Oh, I'm being yelled at because I'm an idiot, yeah.
Doy's in charge of group stage math.
I can't do it, guys.
It's happening. Anyone who thinks they can do it, when you're on stream, you suddenly lose all the ability required for it.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm just too excited. Still. Fug.
Well, here's the thing. A can get knocked out on GD.
I know.
Hold on. Alright, so... I'll do it on my own time.
I don't care.
Yeah, we'll talk about this at the end of the day. Who's the man of the match?
The next match goes first, because we've got another match in this group right away, which is going to determine quite a lot.
Yeah.
It's time for Toy versus S4S.
And our man of the match is Inferno Cop 7-5.
Well deserved. Sure. Wait a minute. Apparently, I'm right, and AR through. So wait, what's happening? Oh god, I'm so confused.
Group stage, Moth. Never do it on stream. We keep forgetting about that.
Wait, am I right? Am I actually fucking right? Well then. My math didn't fail me now. Take that.
Yep, the AR definitely in winter.
Yes. Oh my
it's
goodness.
It's been a while, but they're back.
Fuck, has it been a whole year since their last Major Cup? Goddamn, it's been so long. Well, I'm fucking glad they're back.
Today we'll see if SP still has a chance to get back. In many ways, this should have raised their spirits.
Inferno Cop at 9 minutes from Bebop. Suicide, unassisted, and then Bert is a titan from Inferno Cop to put it away for A.
Maybe Suicide should have gone for some more assists on his attacks. Maybe that would have given him more success.
It's a really tough loss for ADV, but they played a great match.
Still not hopeless.
They're not hopeless, yeah. That was it. I mean, it wasn't a bad loss. They can still bounce back from it. Actually, this fucking group is really interesting.
They've still got two games to play. If they win, they've already got 3 points. If they win both their next games, they're still in.
Yeah, they still got 9 points. They can still get 9 points. Me.
Yeah, ADV can still get 9 points. Toy can still get 9 points. And S4S can still get... S4S can still get 9 points. That being said, if
obviously, if Toy beat S4S, then S4S can't, and if S4S beat Toy, then they can't, so yes.
And I'm not sure about how 3 status is. They might be officially dead by this point, or they might
be depending
on the result.
Well, because of how the group stage is, it's still too early to say. They can still 6-point it, I think, depending on how the group stage plays out. That I'm not going to go through, but they're not...
Your face when S4S winds up with 11 points somehow.
Anyway.
Jack him.
Anyway, well... We'll play A's Victory Anthem as we rig our way to...
S4S versus Toy.
Oh, yes. That's another good one for the day.
That's going to be great.
Yes.
All right. I wonder who's going to be commentating that one. I know you all love Doys.
They love me super hard. Right, chat?
Anyway, Victory Anthem.